What's going on, guys? I'm Zach.
Tom.
Welcome to Bros React 0151. You know what the deal, guys. Tom Snakes in the building. It is what it is, or is he? Today, the weekend is about to stick in with us on a weekday. Do you know what I mean? Lad, he released on a weekday.
I know.
Isn't that crazy?
Strange.
Yeah. He's not living his title. He's not living his title, you get me? Today, he wants us to react to Gasoline, official music video. He just put it out, like... Mm. Just before, do you know what I mean, kid? Sports channel, how can build your knowledge? That don't need to drag up for me onto that paper. All links down below in the description. You want any special request? That don't need to. We'll make a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it, and we hope you do.
Let go. Let go.
Wow. Is that what man's got in his ears?
That way he got the days month on the
screen. He's trying to keep the ants out. He looks like the Black Santa Claus. You get me?
It gives me MJ vibes, you know, the beats.
Yeah, lad, I like that sound.
That beat's nice,
you know what I mean? Lad,
he's proper creative as well.
That might be his new earphones or whatever, you get me? Because he started off with it.
Yeah.
And he showed them another little clip, couple of
snippets.
Yeah, man's just. It's 5 a.m. my time again. I'm calling and you know it's me. I'm pushing myself further. I'm just trying to feel my heartbeat beat. I wrap my hands around your neck. You love it when I always squeeze. It's 5 a.m. I'm high again. And you can see that I'm in pain. I fall into emptiness. I want you cause we're all the same. I'm staring into the abyss. I'm looking at myself again. I'm dozing off to REM. I'm trying not to lose my faith.
You know, about Weeknd, his videos are proper creative. He puts loads of work in it, lad.
He makes it like a movie, lad.
Yeah,
it's boss. Mean. You got to shout out to, like, the person who he gets.
Edits the video and everything.
You get me, like, producing the, do you know, like, the video and everything. Do you know what I mean? Lad, he's got a good...
Team behind him.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? And, lad, it sounds nice, isn't it? I know you're enjoying yourself, lad, but calm down on them drinkings and them drugs and everything. Because man's awake till like 5 in the morning with a party and everything, and he goes, there's nothing else after this. He needs someone there to get him together, do you know what I mean? Like, give him some love and have something to wake up for every day, do you know what I mean? Be like, yeah, I've got something to do now, I don't need to be waking up, staying up all night all morning, do you know what I mean? Get yourself a puppy, lad. See, he's showing it again.
It was a hair made, son.
You get me? Pour something, cover me in the sheet, and pour all that gasoline and burn me. A lot's happening in the club, isn't it? So he's fighting another part of himself,
isn't he? Yeah, basically fighting his own demons.
He probably is, mate. It seems like he's got a few demons in the closet. Not even in the closet, he's let them out, hasn't he?
Mm.
You know, and
coming after them now.
Well, basically, he's just put that one to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
That's the thing, you know, like a lot of us have got a lot of things. You know, a lot of different sides of us, do you know what I mean? And we're battling every day. We're battling ourselves every day.
Yeah, it
is. Do you know what I mean? And that's the thing. You gotta try and keep strong and fight that other bad side. Mm. You get me? You can't let that win. You can't give up.
Yeah.
And let that win, kiddie. You just gotta keep fighting. You keep fighting, it makes you even stronger, and you will get that bad thing out of your life.
That's it.
You will. You're saying the way Weekend done it? See, he let go of the Weekend, and now he's on the weekday. Do you know what I mean? He's forced it. Like, we all enjoy the weekday, just watching until next.